Assalamu alaikum students, this is Miss Leila Hassan. In the previous video, I've given you an overview regarding probability and I've discussed the two basic foundations, which were first one was sample space and the second one was event. So in the first video, I didn't explain you what is an event. As event is the likelihood of some event occurring. For example, you flipped a coin. Yes, the possible outcomes are that a head will occur or a tail will occur. But see, let's see up. What is an event that you're seeing a head. A head appears. Yes, everybody. So, how do we write that? P stands for probability. You open up a bracket. X. X just signifies that it is an event. Is equals to. And H signifies that it's an head. Okay, and then you close up the bracket. Now, this is how we write an event. Secondly, if the event is you are seeing a tail, okay? So P is the probability, and then we'll discuss the probability that how do we write down probability, but I'm just discussing events right now. I just don't want to shower the everything upon you right now. So just we are doing everything step by step. Now bracket open, X signifies the event, yes, is equals to, and the event is tail. I hope I'm clear. The second one which we described earlier was rolling a die. Yes, and I'll be recalling it how that you play Ludo and you throw the die and whatever number appears, that is your event. For example, I threw a die and 6 appears. Now that is my event. Yes, however, my possible outcomes would be my sample space, and my sample space would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, but my event is 6, obviously. How do we write that? P signifies for probability, bracket open, X. X is the event. Now, these are the number of events that may occur. If I have achieved 2, then I will be writing like this. If I have achieved 3, I will be writing like this. If I have achieved 4, I will be writing like this. If I have achieved 5, I will be writing like this. If I have achieved 6, I will be writing like this. Okay, but there's so many different examples regarding it. How? If the event, this is the probability, we are going to find a probability afterwards. Don't worry about it, I'll give you another video regarding it, but we're only talking about events right now. Yes, probability, bracket open, X signifies the event that it is even number. Yes, everybody. So the events are 2, 4, 6, and sample space is always signified by this S. What is your sample space? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So out of this sample space, the events are 2, 4, 6. Good. Now let's discuss another example, please. X is greater than is equals to 2. So the number is greater than is equals to. The event is that the numbers are which you have achieved are greater than is equals to 2. So let's discuss the events. I just want to caution you right now, and I just imagine you giving me an answer. Will 2 include it or not? That's actually a question. And if you say that yes, 2 will be included, you are absolutely right, because it says that the event is 2 including 2 and the number is greater than 2. Okay, and obviously the sample space is always signified by this S sign, and our sample is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, everybody, I hope I'm clear. And I hope that you people are understanding the foundations of probability to figure out what is a sample space and to figure out what is an event. If you will be able to figure out this, then the probability will become extremely easy for you. I hope that this distance learning is helpful to you, and I will try my best to give you the most appropriate knowledge. Thank you so much, and keep in touch and keep on completing your assignments. Students, I request you to please complete your assignments, hand in your assignments, along with the picture. Okay, I hope you're going to do this. Thank you so much.